Representing Morocco, Nordin Ben Moe!
Make his way to the ring then. He's one of the gentlemen of kickboxing, Nordin Ben Moe, Mr. KO as they call him. You know what, he couldn't be a nicer man. So quiet, so humble, absolutely lethal with his fist. He trains with a team elite. And he has been in some this isn't a nice game. He's trained by Kamal Shabrani, who took me on the pads today. I won't bore you with that. It wasn't spectacular. You can have a look at Instagram if you want. Old fat bitch just wobbling about. Nordin Ben Moe then. 30 years of age.
Well, there he is, ladies and gentlemen.
85 wins, 7 losses. 46 wins. Coming by way of knockout. He has beaten some big names. And tonight is another test for this man's skills and talents.
When the man fighting out of the blue corner, representing France, 39 fights on his record, 31 wins, 7 defeats and 1 draw, 22 of his winning fights by way of a knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, Abdelnour Ali Khanna! His opponent in the red corner from Morocco, 92 fights on his record, 85 wins, 7 losses, and 46 of his winning fights by way of knockout. Well, I want to hear you, ladies and gentlemen, in the audience for Nordin Ben Moe! When this infusion fight in the minus 70 kilogram division is scheduled, 3 rounds of 3 minutes. In case of a draw, we have an extra must-win round. The referee is Mr. Joop Ubeda, and this fight is sponsored by Blaster.
Two very, very good gyms, two very, very good coaches, one very happy commentator, and one superb show. Enfusion, for now in the future of kickboxing and of combat sports, black shorts predominantly is for Abdelnour Ali Khanna, and the black and gold is for Nordin Ben Moe. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, don't blink. This will be superb. Felt that shot already. That left up to the body from Ben Moe is a signal. Again, there you go. To the liver straight away. He said, Muay Thai guard, your hands so high. He just sinks that shot in, man. It's a different game, really is. And this kid's good, man. And Ben Moe does this to big, big stars. Told you tonight, lethal left up to the body. His kid's only 20 and he's going to think, what is this about? He's so, and he just touches you with that body shot. Slips out of the ring. And there it is again. Left up to the body and a right set, guiding right hand. Have a go, this kid. It's that shot. He'll find it again, Ben Moe. Bounces off the floor. Big left up for him. Brave this boy, you know, tough kid. He would be from Nasser gym. But this man, Ben Moe, is on fire. Once he finds that area again, you're done. Vulnerable at times himself, but he just seems to be so sharp. He's had a rest as well, hasn't fought for a while, and looks renewed, refreshed, and ready to go. Still hurt that kid, you know. still hurt this. Ali Khadr. Look at his face, you can see him like wincing, just moving around. Redding on the arm from the punches of Benmo. He takes his kid out in the first round, it's a huge win, man. Trying his best though, and he's by a watertight guard and just. And his own left hook. Ali Khadr. Focus up the pin.
We're at the end of the first round.
Two knockdowns in the first round, and he's been really, really on fire. Just looks so, so strong. Really, really does look like a man on a mission at the moment. Look at this shot. He just sinks this horrific left up to the body. And he just absolutely does you with it. Well, there's the dancers. The whole entertainment of being at an infusion show.
A
sight to behold. Have a look on the website and see if you want to come live and watch one of these and be with us here in the auditorium. We're going to round number two then. With the writings on the wall, or is it Ali Khadr? I just imagine he just cuts the ring off. Look, there's a difference between Benmo and other people. Like I was saying earlier, how he cuts the ring off. He doesn't follow people around, he cuts the ring off. So chase it. Nice kick from Ali Khadr. Oh, there it is again. Switches southpaw, Benmo. Hitting the back leg. Looking all the time, just eyes on the target. Leg kick to the back leg all the time now. Slow right down that Ali Khadr, hasn't he? Nice push kick from Ali Khadr. Slow down the pace though for him. Not to suit him. Big left up. It's very difficult for him to get that left hook off because especially when he kept him against the ropes, because Ali Khadr moved to his own left and took a sting out of Benmo's left hook and the balance. Really used his right hand, Benmo. He's lethal with that left hook. It is again. You can hear it from ringside. Now, I knew about Benmo a few years ago. He was trained by Murat Dereksi in the beginning. He said he punches like a 90 kilo fighter and he's only 70 kilo. So. Really on fire, Benmo. I mean, everything his own way at the minute. Ali Khadr, he's a good kid, man. But he's just getting really, really outdone here.
When the end of the second round.
absolutely vintage Ben Mo, isn't it? You know, but Ali Ikeda is trying his best. He just can't just do anything with this monster. But it's Ben Mo. So there's Kamal Shabrani giving his instructions to his charge. With Yusuf El Hadji in the corner as well. Good little fighter too. Good little team, Team Elite. The fighter's coming through. Catching kick. Moving. He's done well though, this kid, to go through this. Ali Ikeda went the distance with Sanchai on Thai fight. He's only 20, so a good future ahead of him. But he's in with the master of his craft at the minute. Nodding Ben Mo. Fast leads with it, doesn't he? Leads with a left hook to the body. How did he do that? Good hand speed. He won't push in. Okay, see Ali Ikeda, he won't push in. He's felt the strength of Ben Mo, he won't push in. You know, just have to admire not only the bravery of Ali Ikeda, but just the skill of Nordin, who's, you know, he's had some absolute classics, and no one, you know, no one will ever forget the fight between him and Mohamed Jiraiyah, which was an absolute, so it's seen by over 3 million people. If you haven't seen that, have a look at it on YouTube or have a look on Infusion channel. That fight was incredible. Piling the pressure on now. Ali Ikeda is trying to fight back. Brave, but tough. He's not enough, not against a guy like this. He's having a go.
Allez Abdel, regarde, il a des plans, il a des plans. Il a des plans Abdel. Abdel, il a des plans.
45 allez,
vas-y,
seconds.
Vas-y, vas-y. Rentre dedans en anglais. Rentre en anglais, rentre. Allez, vas-y.
So he's got a future ahead of him. Ali Ikeda, but... been in with a master tonight who's been absolutely on point, superb. Happy if Ali Ikeda goes the distance, only a baby, isn't he, you know, and Nordin Ben Mo has put on an absolute class performance. It looks superb. Yeah, that was a superb performance by Ben Mo. Just absolutely put up schooling on young Abdel Nor Ali Ikeda. Here's some of the action, I mean. What can you say? You can see yourself, you know. I can't tell you. Of course I can tell you what's going on. That's my job, isn't it? Commentary. But, you know, just watching Ben Mo put his combinations together on a kid. But he's from a brilliant gym. I'm not joking. This Nasser gym will go down to history as one of the best ever to do it. It's Team Elite, you know, and it's a great, great performance from Ben Mo. But Abdel Nor Ali Ikeda will come again. It's a different game, son. Well done. Scorching a performance though by Ben Mo, wasn't it? Absolutely.
Well, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, a big, big applause for these two fighters, Abdelnour Ali Kader, who had Nordin Benmo. Well, after three rounds of 3 minutes, we've got to count it. Points, and we have a winner. Well, the winner is the man in the red corner, Nordin Benmo!
Superb performance. Ali Kader was a good